各位朋友，大家好。今天我们继续学400个英语常用短句的第41、45到48。Number 45. You can't say that. 你可不能这么说。你不能这么说。意思是否定、对方所讲的话。否定对方所讲的话。You can't say that. Number 1. Your son behaves so badly.It's just because you spoil him. 你儿子的行为如此恶劣，就是因为你太宠他了。Behave 在这里是一个不及物动词、表现行为举止、也可以说成、如果说你叫别人规矩点，你叫别人规矩点，说成 behave yourself， 老实点，规矩点，别瞎来。Behave yourself。Behave 的名字叫 behavior。这里的 spoil 是指娇宠、惯的意思，惯坏了，把某人惯坏了。Spoil somebody， 你惯坏他了 ，you spoil him。You can say that， 你可不能这么说，或者你说的不对 ，you can say that。
Number 3， I heard that your father married again。
Nonsense。45. You can't say that.
Number 1. Your son behaves so badly. It's just because you spoil him.
You can't say that.
You can't say that. Number 2. People in your family like to gain extra advantage. You can say that.
你家里的人啊，喜欢获得额外的好处或者占便宜的意思。Gain 是获得的意思。Extra, 额外的 advantage, 好处，获得额外的好处，占便宜。You can say that, 表示否定的意思。你不能这么说，你可不能这么说，你说的不对。
You can't say that. Number 2, people in your family like to gain extra advantage.
You can't say that.
Number 3, you pissed me off and I got ill.
你气死我了，或者是你把我惹毛了，我都我生病了啊，因为你气我，我生病了，这个意思。Piss somebody off, 把某人气坏了。Piss, P-I-S-S, piss. 这里用过去时说明什么呢？事情已经发生了，所以 you pissed me off and I got ill. 这个 got 是 get 的过去式。很多人口语当中就喜欢用 got， 不管过去现在全用 got， 这个一定要分时态的。get 是原型 got， 比如讲别人说话，你说 got it， got it 就是等于 I got it， 用的就是过去式，意思是我现在已经懂了，我知道怎么回事了， I got it， get it 也是可以的，get it， 那么这里时态是一致的。You pissed me off and I got ill 都是过去式。You can say that 表示否定，表示拒绝承认的意思。You can say that 你可不能这么说，不是我气你的。
Number 3. You pissed me off and I got ill.
You can't say that.
Okay, number 46. Let me do it. 让我来做吧。主动提出帮助。提供援手、Let me do it. Number 1. You haven't finished yet. I've been busy for the whole morning. Let me do it.
这里 for 后面跟一段时间，前面讲过的 for the whole morning 表示整个一个上午都在做某事，都在忙。I've been busy.
6. Let me do it.
Number 1. You haven't finished yet.
I've been busy for the whole morning.
Let me do it.
Number 2. This computer is too heavy to move. Let me do it.
Too heavy to move. 太重而拿不动，搬不动。在英语里面 too 太怎么怎么，后面加一个动词不定式 to do something. 这种句型表示太怎么，后面的动词不定式。具有否定的意思，不能怎么样的意思。比 比如讲他年龄太小，不能上学。He is too young to go to school. 他年龄太小，不能上学。啊，再比如讲，他病得太重，不能上班。She is too sick to go to work. 啊，too heavy to move. 太重，搬不动。Let me do it. 让我来吧。让我来搬吧。这里面为什么 do it 译成搬呢？这个 do it 就代替 move the computer. Let me move the computer. 就是根据上下文的意思来断定的。
Number two, this computer is too heavy to move.
Let me do it.
Let me do it. Number three, where on earth is this problem? 这个问题到底出在哪儿？在英语当中，用 earth, on earth, 经常用来表示强调这个语气的，也到底究竟什么意思的啊？用在疑问句，特别是用在疑问词 where, what, who 等等的后面，比如讲 who on earth did it, 究竟是谁干的啊 ？What on earth should we do? 我们究竟该怎么办呢？等等的，用在疑问词后面啊，表示究竟。Don't worry, let me do it. 啊，别担心，让我来做，就让我来解决这个问题的意思。Let me solve the problem 的意思。
Me do it.
Number three. Where on earth is this problem?
Don't worry. Let me do it.
Forty-seven. Give me a break. Give me a break 就饶了我吧。字面意思就让我一个中断的时间。也就是说，你老是烦我，老是说呀，或者老是来烦我，你要给我一个中断的时间。让我稍微消停消停，实际上把它译成 "give me a break" 就译成饶了我吧，别找老是找我的麻烦，别老是说我或者什么的 ，give me a break。Number one, will you give us a show? 你能给我们表演一下吗 ？Give me a break， 啊，这个可能大人跟孩子说，这个孩子会一种技能什么的，大人说你给我们。表演一下吧，经常让孩子表演，孩子也嫌烦了，所以说 give me a break， 你饶了我吧，别再烦我，
Let me do it.
47. Give me a break.
Number one, will you give us a show?
Give me a break.
明显有点烦的样子 ，give me a break. Number two.I'll call the police if I see you stealing again. Okay, give me a break. 要是我看到你在偷东西，我就叫警察了。See somebody doing something. 看到某人正在做某事。假如说 see somebody do something, 就是看到某人做了某事。See somebody do 和 see somebody doing 是不同的。Okay, give me a break. 好吧，好吧。饶了我吧，别老是在说了，这个意思。
Give me a break.
Number two, I'll call the police if I see you stealing again.
Okay, give me a break.
Okay, give me a break. Number three, I'll kill you if you bully girls again. 要是你再欺负女孩子，我就宰了你。这里 bully 动词及物动词欺负的意思，这个词还可以当名词用，表示欺负人的人，就相当于那种专门欺负别人的叫土霸王啊或者是什么的之类的叫 bully。 I dare not do it again. Give me a break. Dare 在英语当中用法呀，它可以作为情态动词或者助动词，这里Dare not do it again， 也可以做行为动词。什么叫行为动词呢？就是说直接做谓语用。比如讲 ，I don't dare to do it again， 这是个 dare， 就是行为动词，可以说成 I don't dare to do it again。用法类似于另外一个情态动词 它类似于另外一个情态动词 need 的用法，needn't do something，或者是 don't need to do something， 一样的，就是在英语当中的情态动词啊 ，there 和 need， 它有情态动词的用法，也可以作为行为动词的用法，跟其他的情态动词有所不同。
For three, I'll kill you if you bully girls again.
I dare not do it again. Give me a break.
48. Let's get started. 咱们开始吧。Number one, what's the time now? Will you have dinner? Okay, let's get started. 现在几点了？现在几点了？也可以说What time is it now? What time is it now? 或者是现在的这个 What's the time now? 就是 What is the time now? Will you have dinner? 你们要吃饭了吧？ OK, let's get started. 好吧，咱们开始吧。
Let's get started.
Number one, what's the time now? Will you have dinner?
OK, let's get started.
Number two, is everyone here? Let's get started. 大家都到了吗？那咱们开始吧。Let's get started.
Number two, is everyone here?
Let's get started.
Number three, it's 9 o'clock. Shall we begin the meeting? Okay, let's get started. 现在九点了。咱们现在开始开会好吗？好的，咱们开始吧。那么 shall we do something? 前面也说过，在英语里面是用来表示提一个建议，提议我们做什么什么好吗？ shall we do something? 我们做什么什么好吗？
Number three, it's 9 o'clock. Shall we begin the meeting?
Okay, let's get started.
好，我们的400个英语常用短句呢，今天就讲到这里，谢谢大家的观看，再见。